Hi, today I will show you how to clean up caching data on your REDMI A3. Our first step to do that is open settings application, where we navigate to our app selection. There we click on all apps and we have a list of our all application. Now we must find application which we want to clear. Maybe we browser resize with set and strong and cache, storage and cache. And there we can clear cache by tap there and clear all storage by tap there and confirm by OK. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.